So this is my Lego pneumatic air engine. I spent multiple hours working on this and modifying it so the timing is just right, but now it works. I'm using a bike pump and a Ready Whip whipped cream bottle as my air tank. So you have to pump up it to get enough pressure to run the engine. So that was my Lego pneumatic air engine.